We have a new subscription box. This one is from Love with Food. You can find them at lovewithfood.com. They have three options for their subscriptions. You can get the tasting box, which is $10 a month, and you get 8 or more new surprise snacks every month. Or you can go with the deluxe box. This happens to be the deluxe box, and it is 16 to 20 different snacks every month. When you buy the tasting box, for everyone that you donate, that you buy, one meal is donated to a hungry child in America. Isn't that fantastic? And if you order the deluxe boxes, two meals have been provided to a hungry child in America. And I think that is extremely awesome. The wonderful part about this is that they also give an option for gluten-free people. Now, isn't that cool? For the gluten-free box, it can be as low as $24.50 a month, and you can get 8 to 12 different gluten-free snacks every month. And with that, they donate two meals to hungry children in America. This is the October box, the Monster Mash box. And like most of the other boxes, it comes with your little guide to tell you, you know, exactly what is what. And it's cute because they add in little things like, you know, it's bound to make even Dracula smile. I am going to show you what is contained in here. So the deluxe box, it looks like there is two of everything. So the first one we have here is Angie's Boom Chicka Pop Salt, Sea Salt Popcorn. I normally don't like to open it up and eat it while I'm doing my review. I like to do that when I'm, you know, when I do the vlog, because I can taste it. I can taste it, take pictures of it, and talk about it in my blog. But since there are two, I'll be able to take a nice picture of an unopened package. But this one, I have to show you this one. I have to find it. Where is it? I forgot to put in the... Oh, here we go. Snap Pea Crisps. I did a little preview picture on... I think I might have done it on Twitter too, and on Instagram. And more people talked about these Snap Pea Crisps, saying they were awesome. And we all know that I have this really weird aversion to peas and green beans. And I mean, I can eat like the snow peas, which is really weird, but these seem like they're more, they're like a healthy Cheeto, you know? See it? It's puffy. And because I still have the popcorn, that's why I like to do it differently, because, you know, you get all those flavors mixed up and you can't really give a true feedback on it. But that is actually kind of good. The aftertaste is reminding me a bit of edamame, and I like edamame, which is weird. My weird aversion to green things. I'm sorry. I had to share. We have two packages of falafel chips. It's a good source of fiber, protein, and antioxidants. Dare I try it? I know you're screaming, try it! Here we go. Maybe I should get out my Hello Kitty cut scissors. Yep, we'll get out the Hello Kitty scissors. And we'll give that a little taste, since I've already started this roll. Oh man, they look good. Look. Oh! Oh man, I'm trying to think of what it's bringing to me. There we go. Eastern Mediterranean seasoned. I knew it tasted like when I eat a gyro. You know, the G-Y-R-O, gyro? Gyro? People here in America say gyro. I know that that's wrong. This is good stuff, you guys. And it's good for you. Why is it that the stuff that's good for you is good, yet you gravitate to the junk stuff that isn't good for you and it tastes good? Weird, huh? This I was disappointed in. There was only one. And this is actually, I know, going to be my favorite. I'm not going to take a taste test because there's only one, so I can't take a picture and, you know, and all that fun stuff. But this bean and rice chip, ranch flavor. Have you had the Tostitos, the black bean Tostitos? If you haven't, you need to go out and get them. I have a feeling that these are absolutely the same thing. They're so delicious that you just kind of want to slap your mom off, for real. So there, just one. Sad, made me cry. Ooh, just kidding. Here is a coupon for more of those edamame flavored snap pea crisps. Save 50 cents on your next purchase. That's pretty cool. I like when they include coupons for stuff because, you know, it's like you get this stuff and you're like, I really like that stuff. I'm gonna go get some more. And then, haha, you get to have a discount on your next one too. So here we are with original cheese straws. Hello Kitty to the rescue. Am I really doing this? I think I am. Oh boy. So here it is. It's puffed, kind of. Very cheesy. It's kind of like the consistency of a very light shortbread. And very, very cheddar-y. Very good. Very, very good. I'm going to put that away, though, because it's so flavorful in my mouth. I'm going to have to drink some water before I try something else. I think I'm going to stop trying things. Okay. This stuff made me want to cry like a little girl. Seriously. Justin's chocolate almond butter and Justin's honey almond butter. I am going to try to figure out a way to incorporate this into some kind of a recipe. I'm thinking perhaps cookies. I don't know. Maybe a... I can't wait. Seriously. I've been wanting to try almond butter for some time. And I don't know what continues to stop me for some reason. Here we go. Bananinha. They're banana bars. We all know how weird I am with bananas. I don't like the texture of bananas. I like the flavor of bananas, however. Ooh, and it's chocolate looking. Look at that. It's like covered in sugar. It is a NutriVita. It is, they're NutriCow. So that means cocoa, yeah? Right? Anyway, it's from Brazil. Hello. Oh, one of my friends from Brazil just this morning, you know, commented on my, it's kind of gummy. Like I said, I don't like too much to eat all these really super flavorful things on top of one another. I don't get banana out of that. But I'll get back to you in the blog because, like I said, all the flavors. Buttery shortbread squares. Nom. I'm thinking I'm going to use one of these to like do some kind of a crumble. You know, in my microwave cups? My microwave cake cups. Mug cakes. There you go. Every time I use something like this in a recipe, I always include the links so that you can go back to, you know, here at Love With Food so that you'll know when I'm using their products and recipes, and I've done them before. Last but not least, we have organic jelly beans. Hello! We all know what jelly beans taste like, and those are safe and happy and safe from all the death and destruction in the world. Thank you, Love With Food, for sending me this. For my review, it's wonderful. It's a wonderful, healthy option to have at your fingertips every month to just turn around and reach for instead of, you know, all the stuff that's just loaded with nothing that's good for you. These are really good. Look at this. 35 calories per cup. And I'm guessing that there's probably maybe 2 cups worth in here, I would say. So, I mean, eating this whole thing is just 75 calories. 70 calories. I was never good at math. Listen to me. That's why I don't like to do this while I'm talking, because it just makes me sound like yuck. So thank you so much. I hope you enjoy these reviews, you guys. I know it's making it simpler for you if you're making choices to, for people who are really hard to shop for. These are really awesome things. You know, you don't have to buy the whole month by month by month by month. You can send them just once, you know, 1 month or whatever, and, you know, let them be happy, or 2 months or, you know, whatever it is. But these are really awesome options for those of you that have hard to shop for people, or even yourself. You know, like I'm stuck in my office all day long. This is good stuff to reach out for, you know? So thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Bye.